Hi y'all, welcome back. Spider-Man Remastered. We managed to fight Scorpion and Rhino in the final boss. It was a tough one. It was an interesting one, trying to fight two and one. But we did it.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
This is Armored and reporting in. No sign of the target.
Right now, I believe we gotta help out MJ. Trying to get the anti-serum. So let's get it.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Excuse me. The lobby seems pretty busy. Is everything okay?
Residents have been asked to temporarily vacate their units while Sable International performs a security sweep.
Okay.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
Maybe. I've seen Osborne survive worse. He is a cockroach.
Check out the ray tracing. Check out the ray tracing.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Ugh. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs. You can't treat us like animals. If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back
upstairs. Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Okay, I'm gone.
Continuing sweep.
Oh, yo, we finally gonna take some takedowns.
$multi-million building with network speed.
I like this thing.
I do like that they finally did something rather than just kind of sneak. Because at least we got this.
What was that?
Good boy.
Get tased!
I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent.
What?
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it.
Yeah, you didn't just see me come out that door.
Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm.
Stupid, useless button.
Hmm.
Osborne's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder...
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now.
Yo, we got a nice little view.
It's good to be in Osborne. Look at that view.
What I'm about to say, lady, we got that view. Look at this, hold on. Look at that. And we got a piano.
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
A family portrait, huh?
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads.
We got the Queen Goblin? Yeah, we got the Queen Goblin.
The fabulous Osborne boy. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so secret keypad behind the family portrait? Norman must like spy movies. Need to find the code for that keypad.
Okay, so we need a... Yo, I'm not good with codes, yo. Right, let me see. Let me look at this again.
It's the combat prototype from the schematic. Schematic for the prototype mask. Norman seems to be pushing Oscorp towards defense work.
But there doesn't seem to be any...
Looks like a boatload of electrical is routed right behind that painting of Norman.
Okay, I mean, there's no password there.
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code.
Harry's Didn't I just find day. It?
I know he left last summer, but was it July or August? Harry kept a journal. Maybe he recorded the date there. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Smells like rich people. That's as rich as they come.
City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. Anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room.
Wow, this dude's got a nice TV.
God. Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen.
I don't know why it's showing this yellow. Well, but I guess.
I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Emily's terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested? This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman? Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment. Now I feel sad.
This is a nice bathroom, though. Yeah, this really is a nice bathroom. Where is this coat?
Ugh, Norman would have a pool. New York is about subway rats and street pizza, not sunbathing and umbrella drinks.
Okay, there's something with this TV. I don't know. Find the keypad code. I don't. Okay, I mean. Oh.
Score. This must be the key for Harry's room. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
So he was sick.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Not how I planned it, but okay. Okay, I didn't see him. That's on me. Okay. We got 1, 2.
Control, grid clear. Repeat, grid clear. Sector's clear. Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath lab. Something in this room must be useful. Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this.
It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. This can't be it.
Okay. Yeah.
Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Okay, so I pretty much...
Looks like a map of the Upper West Side.
Let me look at this.
Doctor's commercial Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the good old Alpha team. No movement. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wow. So many records facilities. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it! We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear.
Can I take this dude out quick? Yo, this dude moves. Take him out. Hey, how many dudes we got? We can sell one. One down. I see him, but I don't think he's on my side. Dude's down.
SA-52,
report in. Why isn't he at his post? Somebody check it out.
Freeze! Wait!
Nope. Okay. Yeah, should have been a little faster. Just go.
Continuing sweep.
Need to clear that balcony.
Get shot, bruh.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turning off Lex now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, hold on!
It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Yo, she still got the spider on her back?
I have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Alright, y'all. So, I'm gonna end it here. It wasn't as crazy an episode.
This is Stable Control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
So, we find out a lot about Norman.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
Yeah, so we realize that Harry is actually not in Europe. He seemed to be sick. Now, I don't know if this is not connected to any movies or franchises, but whether or not this is the type of same sickness that we saw in...
All units, armed fugitives in the Amazing Spider-Man, reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
We actually did see this kind of transformation of Harry getting this kind of sickness on his face. So, like I said, I don't know if that's anything related. Could this be, you know, Green Goblin storyline and, you know, the sequel to this? And there's a lot of questions that we need to get answered. We do know that Otto and Norman created Mr. Negative. So that's kind of why he's kind of getting angry. You know, their creation forced his hand to kind of, you know, do what he did to his parents. He didn't do it intentionally, of course, but he resents both of them. However, obviously, you know, Doc Ock convinced them to say, hey, this is all on Norman. Let's take him out. So right now, like I said, we still have two more boss battles. I think this is Mr. Negative, and then Otto probably is our last one. So I'm gonna end it here. This is not either the next part is gonna be the last one finished ending, or it'll be kind of another one. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the Spider-Man, and I'm gonna see y'all next one. Peace out.